I don't think I'm too small unless I'm going on a roller coaster ride and I try to, you know, make sure I can get on. But that's about it.
Despite being a standout running back in high school, no D1 program gave Logan the time of day because, well, he was just too short. After 2 years playing for a junior college, San Diego State offered Logan a scholarship. But before tossing him a jersey, a new Aztec coaching staff decided, thanks, but no thanks.
I actually cried. A couple tears ran down my eyes, just, you know, knowing my how tall I am, my size.
But a surprising phone call brought hope.
Coach Hill called me and flew me out here, and I committed on the spot.
In his first season wearing Cougar blue, Logan broke up 14 passes and caught 3 interceptions. This year, he's tied for the most pass breakups on the team, but both players and coaches agree Logan brings more than statistics show.
You can tell by watching him, he gets excited about plays and plays with a lot of intensity.
Just whenever he's out there and just flexing the biceps, it gets everybody fired up.
Listening to favorite music gets Logan pumped up before taking the field. But this season, he's added something to his pregame routine that he says gives him more motivation than anything else.
My auntie passed away a couple months ago. I just write, you know, her name on my gloves, on my cleats, just for a reminder. And, you know, I dedicated this season to her.
With that heart, more than big enough to compensate for height, Logan is proving he's got what it takes to play D1 football. In Provo, Adam Belinsky, CougTube.